So waves are coming off the coast of Africa and organizing. So now they're looking at other storms that can.
Thunderstorms and the rotation. So we see these clusters of thunderstorms move off of the coast, move over the very warm Atlantic waters, and especially in this time of the year when conditions are right, where there's no shear, you get the development of a tropical depression or even tropical storm. Kelly, one final check of your forecast on.